Welcome to Cook with Sonali. Today I am going to make egg chop or dimer chop. This snacks is perfect for evening on rainy seasons. So let's have a look at the ingredients. 1 large boiled mashed potato, 2 hard boiled egg, 1 large onion chopped, ginger garlic paste, chopped green chili, chopped coriander leaves, 1/2 tablespoon cumin powder, 1/2 tablespoon garam masala powder, bread crumbs, 2 tablespoon corn flour, vegetable oil for frying, 1 egg, salt to taste. That's all you need for the egg chop. So let's get started with the dish. Heat oil in the large skillet. Once the oil is hot, then add onion, ginger garlic paste and green chili. Little bit salt. Saute for couple of minutes until the onion turns soft and golden brown. Once the onion turns light golden brown, I will add cumin powder, garam masala. Mix it well. Now I will go to add mashed potato into it. Then add chopped coriander leaves and lemon juice. Mix all those ingredients nicely and cook for about 5 to 6 minutes. Once it done, then let it cool down complete. Meanwhile, crack the egg in a bowl. Add corn flour into it and mix it well until no lumps are there. I'll make the paste like pancake batter. Once it done, I'll keep it aside. Now time to make chop. Take 1/2 egg in your hand palm and cover the potato mixture into the egg. Make sure you shape it in the form of an egg. Now I'll make another piece, again cover it. Likewise, I'll make all the pieces. Once all the egg pieces are done, then dip the egg chop into egg mixture and roll it with breadcrumbs. So that it covers all the side of egg chop. I will do the exact same thing with the other pieces also. Now it's ready for frying. Heat oil in the large skillet. Once the oil is enough hot, then add egg chop one by one. Cook for medium flame until turns golden brown. Now see, delicious egg chop is almost ready. I will take it out on paper towel so the excess oil soaked up. Hope you will try this out and let me know how it turns out for you. If you have any queries, feel free to ask me in comment section below. If you want to know more details about the recipe, please check my website cookwithsonali.com. Please like my video and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more delicious recipes.